Bloody water, toxic rain, the acrid odor of liquefied corpses. To say that the Moche is a harsh environment is a severe understatement. With acid bogs, bloodthirsty wildlife, and people of equally unscrupulous character, the Moche exists beyond the range of most governing bodies' care to enforce their rule. As such, it has become a veritable criminal underbelly, filled with underhanded merchants who deal in blood and contraband. Need a place to hide? Have someone you like dead? Need an item of specific and illegal description? Right this way, no questions asked. Strangely enough, however, the people of the Moche seem to be uniquely adapted to toxicology and alchemical processes, fabricating poisons and compounds of horrific effect. It goes without saying that this has garnered the attention of several groups who prefer their actions go undisclosed. Such to the point where many of these organizations have set up permanent establishments in the area and actively recruit those of eye-catching talents. Don't drink the ale. You don't know who's poisoned it.